Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Space 3 DLC Awaken, where we left off. Our nightmares have come back! So
what's going here? Terra Nova.
Let's go.
What? I'm reading one of the Unitologist transponders. It's coming from the cradle.
Wow.
What happened to the other ships? One up in the minefield, I guess. Come on, let's take a look.
Yay!
Hey, there's the ship!
Must have been hit by a mine. Looks like someone removed the shock point drive too.
Of course.
They must have taken it inside. Come on.
Hey, we can get some stuff here. Now keep an eye out for... How many one of those little... I forgot what they're called now. The little door handle things you made. Because I think I got like... Here's some air. Need some air. Restalling. Airlock's opened. Wait. I got an idea. Before we go in, hang on. Check this out. Hang on. Backflip! Woo! Okay, let's get... You do it. Hang on. Woo! Upside down. Do it. This is gonna be funny. Open it upside down. You look like you're going to the bathroom. You look like you're gonna take a poop. Alright, see if you can... You look like you were ready to go for a poop upside down in space. I could imagine that. Ah. Good to be back inside and back on the road to Dead Space 4. I think the description's just going to say, let's get on the road to Dead Space 4. Oh, that's that guy. He played in...
Station and locked me out. If you can get to the bridge, there should be a way to defeat the lockdown, but you'll need to... No.
Time for you to join the church, brother.
No! Get off me! Stop!
Do you know who that was?
It's not too late. They have a shock point drive. Come on. Let's see if we can break this lockdown.
Legit, that's the guy. His name is Josh. I forgot what his name is. He plays in Spectacular Spider-Man, and I think that was him. Nice outfit. Hang on. Usually people get the N7 version. Alright, beep beep. I need to get into. Pretty sure that was Josh something. Can't remember. I think it's Kenton or something. I'm not so sure. I want to see what... I still got the EVA suit thing. That is a real nightmare. I still got the elite suit. I do have the legendary Dead Space. The legendary suit, but... But I don't know what's happened to it. Where are we going? We're on 3, so we'll go down to 2. Whoa! Everything! Oh no! What happened? I can't see I died! We both died in the elevator. Was that a glitch? It was a glitch! Ah, the bugs! Oh no. We gotta go back.
What? I'm reading one of the Unitologist transponders. It's coming from the cradle.
What happened to the other ships?
One up in the minefield, I guess. Come on, let's take a look.
Hey, there's the ship!
Must have been hit by a mine. Looks like someone removed the shock point drive, too.
Of course.
They must have taken it inside. Come on.
Something must have happened. Somehow there was a glitch in the system. I think the game's bugged. Bugged. I think it died. The game's sick. I don't know what happened to it. Still upside down. Right, let's get inside. Come on, but ah. Could imagine you just laying upwards and then just go, whee! I reload the shotgun. And we rock out. Open sesame, please. Hey.
Hello. If anyone out there is still sane, you have to finish the
Yeah, party. That's him. Alright, don't change suits because maybe that's what happened.
Drive, but they've taken it to the conning tower at mid-station and locked me out. If you can get to the bridge, there should be a way to defeat the lockdown, but you'll need to...
Hang on, before we activate the thing.
It's not too late. They have a shock point trap. Come on. Let's see if we can break this lockdown.
We're on Awakened 2, so I don't know where we can go. Let's try 1. Oh, we're already on 1. Please don't crash. Just stay still and don't move. So, how you doing? I'm just like here, like looking at you. Alright, it worked. Maybe your suit's bugged. Maybe they forgot. Maybe it's corrupted. They forgot to add that in the DLC. Like, they must have broken some of the suits. Ooh, spooky lights. You don't have the lasers. You just have a light. You just only have a light. You're like. Could this be him? I'm scared right now. This is scary. Alright, keep an eye out for any doors, like, you know, that we need to access. Like, you know, with supplies and stuff. The more supplies you... Actually, let's check our progress for a sec. Hang on. Okay, we need to keep an eye out for... total logs are three out of three. We only got... the text log is 1 out of 2. So we got to keep an eye out for... Text logs are free. Okay. What's on the last one? Because that one is just a... Okay, what? Weapon parts is 1 out of 1, and circuit is just 1 out of 1. We will live forever. Guess we can drive. Hey, do you want me to drive? Oh. Can't even drive. Oh, we're inside. Could we absolutely drive this? Oh, I just got something. We gotta go up. Alright, I'll take this way. You take the other side. Alright, let's go. Go slowly. What the hell? They're infected. You may want to let me do this. Hang on. Let's see. Okay. Gotcha.
43 is now open.
The driver.
Let's head back to the elevator. We can take it to the tram station.
Alright. I told you I'd get it working. What just happened? Okay, I'm reading like the steam pump. Ow! Never!
Voices in my head. They want me to leave them. Did you hear it?
No, I didn't hear it. And stop listening to them. We need to get home.
What if that's what they want us to do?
Oh, Isaac, when people hear voices in their heads, it means that they're going crazy. You are going crazy, all right? Now let's get the fucking shock point dry.
Let's hope we're on level 3. Good thing I got that on tape, the bug. Whoa! Hello! I found a text log. Nothing here, though. That's creepy. That's a creepy, too. Where you going? You can have what's in there. Those are your presents from me. They're from Santa. Have what you need. It's a health kit and something. Take them. They're your presents. They're your presents. There. Don't you need much more than me? Alright. Never mind. Let's just get out of here. So. Right now. Oh. I can't tell if that is Japan or... No, wait. What writing is that? Because that's marker writing, and this game is actually Japan. It usually be Korean, Japan, or China. But I'm not so sure. Oh, no. Get your guns out. Let's blast them into the next dimension. Is that who I think it is? Hey, that's the thing I saw, I think. Dude, we gotta run. Run, just run. They're creepy. Ah! Where are they? Oh my gosh! Hang on, I'm coming to save you! Oh, you're right. Ow! Take that!
What just happened? It was real. It had to be, right?
Fuck it. We're getting out of here. Where's the conning tower?
At the mid station. We'll need to take the train.
Yeah. Take it. You can use it. Save it for when you need it. Get out of here. Jeez. You want to drive or should I drive? Oh, I'll drive. Okay, let's see. You ready? Where are we going? Hang on, let me check. We have to go to... Conning Tower, that's it. But where do we have to go to the Conning Tower? Oh, connection interruption. Why? Is there a map? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Actually, I'll put you in charge, actually. See where we're going, because I have no clue where we're going. Fire it up. Find objective. That's scary.
They are coming, my brothers, and we will be ready.
We're gone. We are so gone. This is not cool.
Now, brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many.
go around.
Whoa, that's creepy.
Danik
is dead. Yoink! I'm quicker. I wonder what's up here. Ooh. There's nothing here. Well, that's boring. Well, that's boring as... I think I can create something faster. See if I can. Let me see if I can make something out of it. Damn it, I can't think of a weapon to make. Blueprint created. Let's see how it is. I'm gonna see if I can create some good weapons. Darn. If I can do something. Where's that weapon I'm looking for? Hang on, I gotta find it. I need to find that. Where's that one I made? That whatever. No, not that one. There we go. And I need something else. Good.
And we will become one, united in body and united in spirit. Our unity will be our salvation. We will live on.
Here's...
Says God. Church of Unitology is waiting for you, my friend.
Let's hope this works.
As the new one begins.
All right.
We have become too many.
I'm going to put one over here.
To go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered it.
Okay.
Governments that we once trusted with our
that way, let's go. Sabotage. I'm happy with what weapons I choose. I'm getting bubbles on my computer.
Fear not. Where is the future?
I see you approaching. Don't be afraid. All are welcome to be a part of our church. But what part will you give? An ear that you may hear their message. A tongue that you may spread their word.
Ah! Get it off! Get it off! What was that? Did you see that? Wherever that is, we're gonna be encountering a bit. Legit, you there? I heard something, it was like a roaring sound. Didn't you see it? I got attacked! Oh my gosh. Marker symbols. You can actually draw the marker. Someone got a marker tattoo once. If I had a marker tattoo on me right now, do you know what? That'd be cool. If it was permanent. One of those permanent tattoo things. Go touch him. Watch out! Dude, behind you! Where'd it go? Watch your back. Where'd it go? Oh, they're back. Watch out behind you. Just back up. He can't be stopped. He's slowing me down. Dude, get him away from me. Shoot him. Shoot him off me. We can't stop this thing. Did you see
what
that?
Oh, from us. Isaac, hey, it wasn't real. Are we doing the right thing, Carver? Are we?
Don't let them into your head, man. They're trying to confuse us. Look, the only thing that matters is getting that shock point drive and getting home, all right? All right, you got it?
Yeah, I got it. What was that? Did you see that? It copied our moves. Did you see that? Flippin' heck. Did you see what it just did? It bounced off our attacks. Jeez, that's going down, and I bet that's gonna happen again in Dead Space 4. We'll see one of those guys again. Guess they're the new enemies. I wanna see Dead Space 4. There he is again! Did you see him? Shoot once if you saw him with the. Shoot twice for no. So you did see him. Oh my gosh, that is terrifying. You. Whatever you made there, it looked almost like you made a pirate gun. One of those pirates' guns, whatever they're called. It's a revolver. Call it. We'll call it what we need to call it. I don't want to die here. get the basic shotgun out. Alright. Let's get on. Boop-a-dooper. I don't love it. The necromorphs. I hate necromorphs. They're terrifying. Once we're in chapter 3, I don't know what happens next. Are we in chapter 3? Let me have a look. Hang on. No, we're still in chapter 2. So, I don't know when this ends. Why is our status not working? That's just weird. That is weird. Very weird. I found Caboose's cookies. Where are we going? Aww. Hey, there's supplies down there. I'm not going down there. Got it. What do you think is down there? There's a bench. Do you want to go down to the bench or not? Let's just go anyway. I forgot to press it. Go forward and touch. Bang. Bang. Pew, pew. Oh my gosh. Hold up a sec. I had to jump cut again. Never trust. I really hate jump cutting, but I don't want to make my videos too long. I found more supplies. Can't reach it. Damn it. There we go. One for you. Take the health. You need it more than me. And one for me. Scrap metal. Are you trying to keep me alive? Because I'm the only one. Because I'm a marker killer. Well, at least one. Ah! Oh, not again! Ah, no! Run for your non-existent life! Ah! I gotta kill the marker! Oh no! I died! Beep! I died! Ow. Where am I? You there, dude? You there, good. I thought we got separated. You go touch it. I'm not gonna go touch it anymore. I don't wanna touch it. You touch it. You touch it. I'm not getting killed again. Ow. Ah. Dude, whatever you're doing, I don't know what's happening. Marker's glowing. Maybe if I know how to kill it. I know how to kill it. Thank you. I can see him. No. Go away. Oh no, I died. Again. How is this impossible? Somehow you have to... Somehow... I have to beat the marker up? The marker glows. I gotta find this out. I'm cheating again. Sorry if I'm cheating. DLC awakened. Marker... Glowing. I don't know why. We can touch for some supplies, but we can look around. But I don't want to go. I'll be right back. I can't. Hang on. Maybe I need to find out. How am I supposed to kill it? Without doing anything stupid. This is just impossible. Maybe I'll find out. Hang on. Whatever it does. How am I supposed to defeat it, dude? You have a look. Look up on the internet or something. I gotta figure it out. I think I found it. The only thing... I don't want to touch it, but can I grab it? That's just terrifying. Well, before we can move around, I just want to see a lit recording of this, because... This is just a nightmare. Very bad nightmare. I don't know what to do. Ah, found it. Oh, it's buffering. Okay. I'm gonna paste back and forward. Pasting back and forward. And the connection's going. I don't believe in lag. Okay. I'm figuring it out here, but it's gonna take a while, so... I'll be right back. Okay, we're alive. And... No! What happened? What happened to the connection? No! No! Did it froze? Oh, don't tell me we have to... Please tell me we're on our last save. Oh, okay. I'll have to see if I can get it up. Awakened. Ah, there we go. Invite friends. Hang on a sec. There we go. Oh, sorry, guys. Oh, no. The game's all frozen. I mean the screen just went all bleh. Did Did anything happen while I was fighting? Oh, same thing again, guys. Hang on. Sorry. It's for your own good reason. Gotta set it up. Just come and join. I'll fight. Hang on, guys. Oh, here he is. Yay, you're alive! We gotta go back into the game. I'm just watching some clips from Ultimate Spider-Man right now. Just waiting. Alright. Oh, we're back in the same room. Let's crunch. Let's get them. I can't grab them. So I gotta kick some more butt. Let's go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Ah! Uh-oh. No, thank you. Oh, this is like Dead Space 2, the boss battle all over again. Ah, it slowed me down. No, I died. Dang it. I think I know what I need now. All right, before we go and get that core thing, we need to go back down and go get some health. I need some health real bad. Because I'm going to probably die real bad. All right, we need to go back down to the bench. Let's head down. All right, let's go. Push the button. Problem is, the boss battle is actually really... it's going to be very hard. So the problem is, this thing won't help. And I need something more powerful than that. Right, I'm heading down. I'm gonna see if I can get that gun out that I made. And then repair. There's some stuff down here if you want to get something. Like a suit. Let's switch. Right, crafting items. I'm gonna need. good. Everything's good. I fixed it. Nice. Good. Enough ammo. And the suits. Nothing's wrong with the rig. I guess everything, all systems are go. No, I didn't mean to come here. No. I said this way. Up the ladder. Here we go. Let's go kick some butt. You coming? I'm all out of ammo and stuff. And I think I got enough to fight. Enough health. There we go. Should be able to fight right now. Let's go get... Well, let's go get some stuff. See if I can reach that. And... Babooski! Ah, I'm out. I forgot. Health is stuck. How much health have I got? Oh yeah, I've got lots. Smack it. Ammo. I'm out of ammo. You could use more ammo than me. Let's go get it. Jaw! Let's go! Alright. Die! I got it! Aha! I got the marker! Never! I'll never show you the way to Earth! I got it!
Okay, we got it. Let's go.
Oh, we're on part three already.
Yes, we are. If any one of us returns, we're gonna follow. We have to destroy the shock point drive. Like hell, we're marching down to the reactor right now so we can install this thing.
We're taking it to the reactor, all right? And then we're gonna throw it in and destroy this ship. No one goes to Earth, Carver. No one.
Huh. Yeah, we'll see about that.
All right. I'm afraid we're gonna have to stop it here for today, you guys. Hope you enjoyed today's episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. And don't forget to subscribe to Legit, link description below, and subscribe. Bye-bye.